that mean?
Levitates on magnetic field and goes well over 200 miles an hour. It's the fastest scheduled train in the world.
Really? And so basically what we're doing is we bought a round trip ticket to the airport just so David the train that can ride the train. My issue is that if this is on magnets or some kind of magnet, ooh, something hit it.
That's when you hit things at 250 miles an hour.
It can mess with the train. No, there has to be something that holds it on, right? I mean, it can't just levitate, right? We're gonna try and get all the way to the end. But we're not sure if we're going towards the front or the back, actually. How long are these? Because when we passed that thing, that was insane. It's four of these cars?
Four cars long. Yeah.
And they're long. They're big cars.
Yeah.
Other train.